This video clip will familiarize you with the scaling options that ARCHICAD offers for a placed Point Cloud GDL object. After a Point Cloud file is imported and placed as a Point Cloud GDL object, there are certain modifications and transformations we can perform on it. With the Point Cloud object selected, activate the Object Settings dialog. In the Preview and Positioning panel of the dialog, you'll notice that the width, length, and height fields of the object are grayed. This is because these measurements are automatically calculated to reflect the size of the 3D bounding box of the Point Cloud object and may not be changed by the user. In the Custom Settings panel, you can set scaling ratios for the Point Cloud object in the direction of all three major axes. In the Model Unit field, you can set the unit in which X, Y, and Z coordinates in the point cloud are to be measured. The possible choices are millimeter, centimeter, meter, inch, and foot. You can scale the point cloud in the X, Y, and Z directions by setting the values of the model scale X, model scale Y, and model scale Z fields. If you click any of the right-pointing arrow buttons to the right of these fields, the small pop-up shows that the scaling values can be set to any number above zero. With the lock button to the right of the fields, you can lock the current ratios of the three fields to each other. Normally, the three fields will contain the same scaling ratio. By using the above fields of the Object Settings dialog, you can resize and scale your point cloud object to any size you wish.